Pie Senior Voice Recital. I love you too. Thank you all so much for being here. I can hardly believe that we're already here. I feel like I just got here last week. I've truly had the most incredible 4 years here at SFTD, and I'm so excited to share this music with you this evening. Firstly, I know there's many of you that have traveled from out of town to be here tonight, so thank you first to my family, my parents, and my siblings, and my grandmother for coming from Philadelphia. And my other grandmother and my aunt for coming from the Boston area. Thank you to the Lim family for coming from the DC area. Thank you to Mr. Kurt. Thank you to Nettie and Bryn and Mr. Nagel and anyone else that I forgot. I'm so sorry. Thank you to my aunt over here as well from Philadelphia. And the Shetties, of course. Thank you all so much. So much. I know. And thank you to all of my collaborators this evening. I'm so grateful that you all are here to support me and perform with me. This will be a wonderful night. Next up is a song cycle by Clara Schumann. Following that will be a French piece by Ravel entitled Manteau de Fleurs. I hope you enjoy.
Was fandst du, Blümlein, im Morgenschein? Das Blümlein lachte, was fällt dir ein? Ich bin ja fröhlich, ich weine nicht, die Freudenträne durchs Auge mir bricht, die Freudenträne durchs Auge mir bricht.
Yeah.
Und singt all überall, das ist.
Before I move on to my next piece, I have to take a moment to thank my collaborator, Dr. Catherine Dixon. It has been such a privilege to work with you this year. She has sacrificed so much and spent so much time with me this year to make sure that this performance could be the best that it could be and that it could be as successful as possible. And I'm so appreciative of sticking it through this year. She's truly a very talented and very busy woman, and I so appreciate her time. So if we could give one more round of applause. Up next, I would like to invite my very, very good friend, Caleb Middleton, to the stage. This next song is October Sky by Yebba. It is one of my most favorite shower and karaoke songs. and I found this really beautiful arrangement of this piece, and Caleb said he would love to play it, and I'm so happy that he's here to accompany me on this piece. I hope you enjoy.
October sky.
I was fortunate enough to be able to perform on Caleb's senior recital last semester. It's a quartet with me and three of my very good friends in the musical theater department from one of my favorite musicals, Dear Evan Hansen. This is For Forever. For
Thank you.
be a brief 10-minute intermission so I can switch the setup, and then we'll be back with Act Two. That was the Phantom of the Opera. I really hope you enjoyed that cheeky setup. This is my dear, dear, dear friend, Ellie Marie Sampson, whom I've had the pleasure of being and running Amazing Blue with for 3 years, 4 years, 3 years, 3.5 years. Ellie is truly one of my rocks here at Michigan. I can't imagine an experience here without her. And it's so special to get to share
this moment with her this evening. We have one more song to sing for you. It is With You from Ghost. It is one of our favorite performances by Ava Noblezada at the Jimmy Awards, if you're familiar. So we hope you enjoy it.
I picked up your shirts this morning. I don't know why. I don't know why. Mr. Reynolds said to say hello. I started to cry. I started to cry. Every place we ever walked and everywhere we talked, I miss you. You never leave my mind. So much of you is left behind. You took my days with you. Took my nights with you.
Conversations we used to have still speak to me, and I write you letters every day that I'll never send and you'll never see.
All this wishful thinking gets me nowhere I can stay. Breaking every day. You took my hopes with you. Took my dreams with you.
That you'll be calling. Everybody says that it's all in my head, but I can't accept it yet.
I'm not ready to just give in. I know that I can't live in this pain with these feelings of regret. I can't comprehend this and pretend that I don't care. Any place I wanna be,
a cappella. And so for this concert, I formed a Pentatonix cover group. And this next song is I Just Called to Say I Love You by Stevie Wonder. So Pentatonix, you can start making the way to the stage. And some of you may know the original track. This arrangement is quite different. Stevie Wonder happens to be one of my father's favorite artists of all time. But I would like to personally dedicate this song to my mother, whom I call, I like to say once a week, but it probably becomes more like every other week sometimes, to say I love you. But this also goes out to anyone who calls me when I'm not here, or whom I call when I'm away, and who will call me in the future. So we hope you enjoy.
No New Year's Day to celebrate. No chocolate covered candy hearts to give away. No first of spring, no song to sing. In fact, it's just another ordinary day. Just called to say I love you. I just called to say how much I care. I just called to say I love you.
Beautiful arrangement. If you enjoyed that, you're in luck. They're going to sing one more song at the end of the program, but right now we're going to move on to another duet, and I'd like to invite to the stage my assistant music director for Maze in Blue, the one and only Justin Schutz over here. Justin is one of the most rad people I know. He has been such a great influence and a great help in my music direction of Amazing Blue, and he's such a great shoulder to cry on, which has happened, and to get really, really great positive enforcement and feedback from, and he's such a talented musician. He just got into the choral music education program here, which is really, yes. And he'll be playing the electric guitar, which is so cool. I wish I could play the guitar. But this next song is I'd Rather Go Blind by Etta James. Some fans in the audience over there. And to Morgan goes, hello, hello.
Are you there?
I turned the mic off on accident. Morgan has one of the most moving and beautiful voices I've ever heard. I can talk to her for hours and hours and hours about everything and anything, and she will always be supportive and always listen. So I'm sad to leave you, but I'm so happy that we get to sing this for the last time. We hope you enjoy.
Walk away from me. And oh,
Isn't she amazing? And Justin, too. They're both so incredible. Up next on the program, I would like to invite back up Caleb Middleton to the stage. Firstly, whatever he... Okay, he's over there. Great. One of my best friends here, Veronica Kaz. Both Caleb and Veronica were two of the first people that I met here in 2020 during the pandemic, which was a very difficult time to be starting college. And we spent so many nights together laughing and singing and trying to put together a Christmas concert that never happened for some reason. And Veronica's family is also here tonight, so thank you for coming as well. I'm so honored. The song that we'll be singing is For Good from Wicked, which is both each of our favorite musicals. I love you so much, Veronica.
I love you too.
I'm so happy we get to share this moment, and we hope you enjoy.
Changed for the better. Because I knew you.
Because I knew you.
Because I knew you. I have been changed for good.
As many of you may know, a huge part of my musical growth and my journey here has been with Amazing Blue a cappella. This next piece is something that I arranged for the group over the summer. It's called My Heart With You, and it's a parting blessing. So I'd like to invite Amazing Blue onto the stage so we can sing this for you. Amazing Blue has been my world for the past 4 years. It's given me so many new skills and so many stresses, but so many incredible experiences that I wouldn't trade for the world. And it's truly made my experience here at Michigan, and I'm so thankful for each and every one of these people and every person that's been in the group since I've been here. So we hope you enjoy My Heart With You by The Rescues.
My heart with you.
Thank you, Amazing Blue. Thank you, AB. We have one final song for you tonight. It is a fun song. Get up, dance, clap. If you know it, sing along. This is the last song by the Pentatonix group. It is Love You Long Time by Jasmine Sullivan. It's a really fun song. It's a really hard song, but it's one of my most favorite Pentatonix arrangements. I used to listen to it on repeat, and I discovered it again this past semester, and I decided I had to do it on my recital. So we really hope you all enjoy, and have fun, and dance to this.
Nobody ever loved me quite like you did. I'm a real girl and she loves me a lot. And I think no other man is gonna take my spot. And I'm so happy you're mine.
Thank you. This has been my senior recital. I so appreciate all of you making time to come out here this weekend. Please have safe travels home wherever you're going. For those of you I'm going to see at dinner, I can't wait to see you and talk with you. Have a great rest of your evenings. Thank you. Before I go, I have one more thing to say. I'm so sorry. My thank yous. None of this would have been possible without Caleb Middleton. All of the sound equipment you see here tonight, half of the program was played and coached by Caleb. He was a huge, huge, huge help for this, and he is truly one of my greatest friends, and I cherish our relationship so much. And I have this small gift for you. I also have to say thank you to my parents for all their support over the years and for encouraging me to study music. And to all my music teachers from the past who are watching on live stream. And I have to give a huge, huge thank you to George Shirley, who has been my professor these past 4 years. It has been a truly incredible experience to be able to work with him, such a legend and an icon. Thank you all again. Thank you to all my collaborators. Now have a good night. Thank you.